guys, here's the color of my hair right now. As you guys can see, it's so rough. So I have like three color going on, right? So I have like three colors going on. It's like black, brown, and blonde at the end. It's looking so rough just because of the blonde color. So I'm going to color it, and I'm gonna show you the process how to color it at home. So let's jump into the video. So first you need to wash your hairs, make sure that there's no oil. Okay, so I blow dried my hairs and this is how it looks. So make sure that your hair is fresh and clean. So this is how my hair looks currently. I know the color has been fade out, so still I want some change. So the equipments that you need is a clean container, hair color developer, a sectioning hair brush, hair coloring brush, and a clip. So what you need to do is just wear a t-shirt which is, you know, not usable, so that our shirt or t-shirt won't get drained out during the coloring session. Now what you need to do is section your hairs. It depends on you, either you want to start it from the top or from the end. So I started from the end. So this is how you section your hairs. Clip other half of your hairs at the back and keep it like this. If you like to take a small section, that's even good. So I like to take bigger sections, so that depends on your choice. I'm gonna pour all the tube because I have a really long length. If you really need to know about developer and how much color you need and how much developer you need, make sure to read all the information in the back sort of the hair color box, because everything has been mentioned there. Mix it really well. Start by sectioning your hairs and take a really small portion of it, like so. So this is what I did with half of my hair. No, I'm looking like a crab. This is how I bun my hair, and I fully covered it with two box of it. So I'm gonna keep it for at least 1 hour and then I will wash it off. Okay, now blow dry your hair. This is how the hair color looks, and it's so fresh and clean. I don't know, I'm so obsessed with dark colors nowadays, but I'm loving this color. I hope you found this video helpful. And how's my new color, guys? You know, it has a tint of purplish color, but I'm loving it. So yeah, if you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. That's important. So till my next video, take care, bye.